Ready?
Yeah.
Is it?
It's already recording.
Yeah.
Oh god. Boy, just make them drop dead. You a killer. Shower you with all
my attention. Yeah, these are my only intentions. Welcome back to my Dusty Crusty channel. I'm here with
Vanessa,
Angelina.
Again.
Were you okay? I'm all like all over the place.
So we're gonna do Who Knows Me Best Part 2. But with against each other, they were together last time and they still failed. So they're gonna go against
Wait,
each other.
Wait, didn't we win?
No, we lost.
You lost really? Against my school by like 5 points. But I'm gonna ask some questions of Who Knows Me.
I'm not gonna win.
And yeah. I repeated them. We're gonna start though.
Can you do like easy questions like when your birthday is?
No, okay, I didn't do questions that were in my last video. So all of them are like kind of hard.
Uh-oh.
Where did I write it down?
Oh, I thought these were like
okay.
Questions.
Okay. Questions.
Oh god.
Ready?
Yeah.
What is the top college on my list right now?
Wait, that's such an L. I should know this.
I talked about it with both of you.
I know.
With both of you. I know for a fact.
I already got it.
All these questions I've talked to them about before, which is why.
Can I give like stuff about it?
You can give this state.
Last time we talked, but
okay, ready? Go. She was right.
Damn. I was not gonna get that.
So think recent with all these questions. That's a hint. What? Okay, this one's a good one. What is the nickname I call my dog? You don't have to spell it right. You can just say it after you spell it, but Vanessa's not doing well.
I'm literally not. I can't think right now.
Angelina, I love you.
Girl, she says that all the time.
I know, that's why.
I said it in videos too.
Yeah, she literally had a video yesterday on her story with it.
Exactly.
That's so awkward.
There's no way I'm getting this.
Oh, jeez. Ready? And flip. Angelina got it. It's say it.
I said popo, but I think of it as poo poo. I drew a poo.
Yes, it's popo, Vanessa. How do you know now, popo?
What?
Popo.
Do you know now?
Yeah, popo. I call my dog popo. Apollo, po. Apollo, po, po.
You're just weird.
Angelina, 2-0. Vanessa, what happened? I'll give you a hint. I just posted it yesterday. What is the show I'm binging right now?
Wait.
I just posted it yesterday.
I don't
know how to spell the last word.
Ready? 1, 2, 3. Yep. You definitely spelled that wrong. She said okay. Academy.
Academy?
It's okay, we're not going to talk about that.
Okay, that was question number 3. You have 5 more.
Uh-oh. At least you got a point.
Yeah. Nice. Now it's 3-1. Next.
Wait,
what is my favorite song right now?
Oh. What? No, wait. No. No.
I did. It was on
my... Yes, it was an improv, right? Okay.
It was on my private. It was hip-hop.
I don't... Can I just say the person who sings it? Maybe
sure.
I'm
wrong. You can say the person who sings it.
I know this one's like basically your top artist, but...
And show? Period. You both get the point.
Oh, please. Yeah. What was that
coming? Light It Up. Yes. Chris Brown. It came out a year ago, but I just got into it.
I think I remember seeing like Sean Lil do a dance to that or something.
Yeah, it was sexy. Okay. That's a good question.
Uh-oh.
There's two parts to it.
Oh, God.
One, do I have a type in guys? Two, do I like anyone right now? So it's a yes or no question for both. Do I have a type is number one, and do I like anyone right now is number two. It's a 2-point question, by the way. Looking good.
Because it's
looking
like
good.
Okay.
Good. And show. Yes, yes.
Okay. I said so, sometimes you're more attracted to black guys.
Great. Vanessa, you have 3 questions to catch up. So technically, if you get all these right, she gets all of them wrong. Or if you get 2 right and she gets 1 wrong, then you're tied. So So this was posted yesterday on my private.
Oh god.
What was one of the things on my bucket list? I'll give you a point for all the things you can name. So let's make it more interesting. So all the things you can name, I'll give you a point for. my bucket list from yesterday.
Your bucket list? Oh. Yeah,
that I posted yesterday in the group. Ready? Uh-huh. Ready? Show. So say the first one.
Camping trip.
That was one.
Road kind trip. Of, yeah. Or just LA.
You got one.
I said small barbecue, bonfire, road trip, lake stuff. Because I didn't know if you said like boat or paddle for you or something.
Yeah. I'll give you three. She got one. Vanessa, you're slacking. What happened?
Okay.
This one is kind of thing. It's kind of a bit excessive, but how many private stories do I have?
Did you just delete?
Wait.
I didn't delete any.
Okay.
There's still some. I have a lot. Not a lot, but like enough.
Hold on, wait. I'm gonna like name them just because it'll help me keep track.
You remember the names?
Yeah, most of them. I don't remember how to spell like the
like, kind of like the keyword for the names. Get 5 seconds.
Okay.
4, 3, 2, 1. She got it.
Hi!
And she got every single
one. I got every single one. That I know.
I really thought you only had.
Wait, let me see.
I have five. So, okay, so Cressy's Illusion is the one that I let anyone join. Mm-hmm. I'm sorry. Cressy's Life is
a
one,
really
like,
big one.
120 people. Near same Crest, near same me,
yeah.
I have, like, my close, like, 60 people. New low key is, like, I have, like, 11. Cressy's Dancing is where I post my dancing videos. Yeah.
Is that one?
I have a lot of private stories, but they're all for different causes, so it's not like I'm totally, like, throwing out the Mac. Private stories. That was impressive. Jeez, I couldn't name yours.
Okay, no, I changed the name of mine like every 2 weeks.
Last question. Yeah. What's the score?
She has 9, I have 7.
Ooh, this one's double points.
Oh,
2
God.
Points.
Oh God.
Make it interesting.
Oh God.
What drink?
Oh God.
Do I always have in a bottle that I bring with me?
What?
What drink do I have in a bottle always that's not soda?
Oh, but that's not soda?
Not soda. That I bring with me to work, sometimes to dance. I had it last year. It's not water. I'll give you that. Like, bruh. Catherine has cranberry juice. What do I usually have? She has a bread drink. What do I usually have?
Yeah, this is literally me.
Keep going, because Vanessa got it.
I got it!
So if you don't get this, if
Wait,
you don't
okay,
get this, she
ties. I was going to say one thing, but you said not know. What is it?
1, 2, 3, show. You both got it.
Oh.
I'm surprised, because you guys definitely see me have it, though.
Yeah, I was going to say ginger ale, but that's the one that you have, like, in its actual bottle.
Yeah.
So I was like, confused.
So Vanessa lost by 2 points, and she
won.
That
wasn't that bad.
That wasn't bad. That was a good game.
It was the close. Beginning that was rough.
Yeah, you didn't get any questions.
But I caught up.
I'm so happy. That was better than I thought they would do. Because everyone at least got one of the questions. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed that. I'll link our Instagrams down below. So make sure you go follow that. And then like, comment, subscribe, all that. Turn on the post notifications. So by the time this comes out, school is going to happen.
That's a fat L.
August 27th?
School is basically...
School starts on August 31st.
Basically school. School week.
That's so annoying.
But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Yeah, that's all I got. Bye.
Bye.